Hi guys, and welcome to the newest video. Welcome to Resident Evil 3. Jill looks amazing in this navy outfit. She looks very cool. We are in the sewers, and when we are done with the sewers, we have a boss fight with the Nemesis stage 2. So let's go. Don't forget to drop a like on the video, subscribe to the channel. Soon we're gonna find out. I love these enemies.
Oh god.
The gamma hunters. Alright. We gotta fight that battery. Hello. Okay, this is a safe house. Ooh, I have that. Let's go on the other side. All right, this way. Anybody? Oh, this is so satisfying. Let's get Jill wet. Because it's hot in the sewers. It's summertime. This is beautiful clean water. Can go on vacation here. All right, here's the battery. Let's open this. Green, regular, nothing special. All right. Get wet, Jill. We have work to do. Whoa. There we go. Come on. All right, this is the door that needs that battery. Okay. All All right, we go around and we grab this again. You don't need to go in there. There's a hip pouch, we don't need it. We need to do this. And we open this door and we are out of here. There we go.
Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you
can. Alright, guys, we are officially done with the sewers. And with a little jump, we are right here. About to meet Nemesis Stage 2. Wake up. Beautiful. Get up.
Stay here.
So the mission is to escape the creature. Yeah. Will he escape Jill? That's the question.
Respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed? Was anyone hurt?
No, everybody's dead. Mikhail, everybody.
Oh, shit.
Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
What the fuck? Get back!
Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in!
Okay. Damn, Jill is so cool. No wonder Jill uses it in the cutscene. This is how you beat Nemesis. With damn Jill. Of course. We are using unlimited ammo. Which is ridiculously cool. You're gonna run away. Still wanna fight. That's a big mistake. He's gonna run away now. That's it. That's it. Go. Go. Oh, no. He's not gonna run away. I just love the particles from the explosive ammo. Look at the particles. Boom. Like fireworks. Don't do that. Don't do that. Okay. That's it.
Oh. I'm gonna kill you.
Jesus. Look at the fireworks. That's right, you run away. There's no running away from Joe. Do you get that? He's fried. Let's do some fireworks. Oh my god! That was close! I'm guessing he's done. This is beautiful. He's gonna run again. Okay, climb on that building. I'm gonna give you a chance.
Stop it in its tracks.
Go, go. Oh, not gonna go. Okay. Let's give him a chance.
It's too hard to hit while it's moving.
Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Not even close. Whoa. Here we go. Go, 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 go. Oh, no. No, he's going the wrong way. He's going the wrong way. Here we go.
It's too hard to hit while it's moving.
Climb up, buddy. Climb up. Climb up. Climb up. Go up.
Come on, you freak.
There we go. Oh, come on. No. I'm guessing this MGL doesn't have the range.
Right, let's do this. Shock it! Carlos, you still there?
Alright guys, I want to thank you for watching this video, I had a lot of fun. Don't forget to drop a like, subscribe to the channel, and let's finish this with the last cutscene.
Interesting. You've done me a big favor, Miss.
Jill. Hey, answer me. Damn it. Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
You hang in there, Super Cop. I got you. fight it, Jill. I'm gonna get you the vaccine.